Welcome back. This is
Sugar and Swag.
Today, we are going through the top 5 myths of type 1 diabetes. Let's get into it. Myth number 1. Type 1 is the same as type 2 diabetes.
Myth. Type 2 is the one that most people seem to know most about, but it is completely different than type 1. Type 2 is actually what's known as a metabolic disorder. That just means that the body is producing too much or too little of a certain substance, in this case, insulin.
Insulin is basically a key so food can get in you and you can create energy.
Type 1 is an autoimmune disease, so that just means the body is mistakenly attacking its own cells. And as you said, the body needs insulin. Without it, cells in the bodies can't take up energy from glucose, which then leads to the high or low blood sugar levels that you get. And type 1 diabetes is not curable. Myth number 2. With type 1 diabetes, you can't eat sugar or carbs anymore.
Myth. You can eat carbs and sugar, but you're just going to have to take an insulin shot.
And you still don't want to eat too much of them. You still want to lead a healthy lifestyle, but you can eat still anything that you want and that you ate before, right?
Right. Myth number 3. If you would have been paying attention to your body, you could have caught it before you got type 1 diabetes.
That is a total myth. You can't help with type 1 diabetes when your pancreas decides to shut it down. Although there are signs and symptoms, which we can talk about in another video, maybe about what you went through, there's nothing you can do to stop it. This is an autoimmune disease. You can't help what your body is doing. This is not your fault. Myth number 4. Type 1 diabetes kids can't do regular things or activities like normal kids do.
That is a total myth. You can do anything you want in life, but you're just going to have to check your blood sugar. And if your blood sugar is low, you need a snack. And if it's high, you just need an insulin shot. It doesn't control you. You control it. And finally, myth number 5. Kids can take pills instead of shots.
That is a complete myth. I know you'd want to take pills, but pills can't help. Because when we take a pill, we have to swallow it. It goes down into our tummy and our digestive system and our intestines. But there it's all broken down and it won't be able to reach the pancreas. That's why you need to take the actual shot that'll get right to the source every single time. I know it sucks, but what you gotta do.
My goal for this channel is so people can learn about type 1 diabetes and have a good life.
Cool, Zach. I love that. Hope you guys all enjoyed watching and that you learned a few things. Until next time, this is
Sugar and Swag
signing off. Where did he go?